live by the rules. I don't fake no moves. Never one shot. You could get the whole damn room.
Say my name.
Tramples on snakes.
Trample on snakes.
You ain't seen out of the shade. They call him a baby. Why the sudden change? Say my name, say my name.
Pop Germany.
No one is around you. Say baby, I love you. If you ain't running, say my name, say my name.
Trample on snakes.
He did the world a favor. Look what he did for him. Painted beautiful pictures. Look at his drawings.
For this.
Try to
entities.
Ooh, it's Hebrew for these dudes.
The outsiders arrive like moths to a flame. The outsiders arrive like moths to a flame. The outsiders arrive like moths to a flame. And the flame is any camera. And reporters, a different moth, find their flame in all the action.
Moths. Moth's a weird thing to keep going on about. I hope you don't mention any more of them.
Al Sharpton, a moth, has never met a spotlight he didn't like.
Hey, am I a moth?
A sort of a floating orb of pure consciousness. The mythical coalition will soon come, and peace will be here. Ah, the extraterrestrials from another dimension, explaining to us that we are all one, that our regional and ideological conflicts...
Entities.
Ew.
A higher entity.
We are all one.
I felt like separateness evaporated.
The illusion of separation, the illusion of separation, the illusion of separation.
This tremendous sense of oneness, of oneness, of oneness.
We are...
Your culture will adapt to service us. Resistance is futile.
I used to have this name, Margaret Willison, and every class when you grew up, there was at least three Margarets, and every official thing you put your name down on, there were all those other Margaret Willisons. One day I thought, they're like how women, we inherit our father's name. So you get married and have a husband's name. I thought, well, why should I have to live with my father's name? Why can't I have my own name? I had a friend who had a little tiger moth that I used to jump out of. So I thought, why not Margaret Moth?
When I first met Margaret Moth back in the late 1990s in the Balkans during the Kosovo war, I just didn't know what to make of her. I couldn't understand what she was saying most of the time. and she looks so strange.
I first worked with Margaret in Sarajevo in 1992. It was when the Bosnian War was really just starting.
I mean, who is the chain of command?
She is this larger-than-life character that I was, you know, quite intimidated by before I actually met her. You know, she was this extraordinary-looking girl. She has this dark, dark hair, dark eyes, wears dark clothes, and you know what? Sleeps with her dark combat boots on.
Margaret would wear any color as long as it was black. She just wore black all the time. I think her socks were black.
Often an odd conversation, you know, you'd find you'd be in a really stressful place or whatever, covering a stressful story, and you end up talking about cats.
I thought I was an animal lover until I met her. I mean, this is someone so obsessed with not making animals suffer.
Margaret would wear any color as long as it was black. She just wore black all the time.
Welcome to hell.
I've been cast out, sequestered, pushed the fuck around, blindsided, beaten, locked up and bound. I was thought I was human, but maybe I was wrong. Been treated like an animal since the day I was born.
Ooh, it's Hebrew for these dudes.
Oh, mm-hmm. Identity of the Rain Man slash L slash Saturn slash Lord of the Rings entity, which seeks to establish its law of control on Earth. So we have El, or Saturn, which is the sixth planet from the sun, followed by the chant La, which is the sixth degree of the European major scale. La, a musical reference, is also a synchronistic reference to the number six, a number that has deep occult significance. This particular spell further defines the identity of the Rain Man slash L slash Saturn, 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 the Rain Man slash L slash Saturn.